Look how big it is. It's actually pretty good sized. And we got some tools. You don't want me leaving your tools out. Hello! Welcome back to my channel today. What is today? Saturday? Sunday? Saturday. Right, Jakey? It's Saturday!
Monday.
No, it's not! Guys, I knew I said yesterday we were supposed to go take them presents over there, but I didn't get up early enough, but I had too afraid to go by myself. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Anyway, guys, it's freezing cold outside again today. We're going to go and put up my dad's raised bed thing he got and see how big it is and what it looks like. But, anyways, guys, let's get this thing started. I will cut back in a minute. Sorry, guys, for interrupting this video, but I just want to tell you guys a little bit about what's going on and some other stuff. But, thank you. First, I want to say thank you guys for watching my video because YouTube Record the Hate Speech is like every other independent creator on this platform as of lately because YouTube is stonks unless you're a late night talk show host. But, if you guys really want to help me and support my channel, you can do what is happening right here, probably beside my face, or where my finger's pointing, right there. See, you can subscribe, click the bell, and there's some ding-dings right there. See, that's pretty. But really, guys, if you want to do that, it would really help my channel. Now, let's get into the actual video. So, bye, guys, I'm back. My dad's here, right, Dad?
Tell you a bunch of stuff.
Like what?
I don't know.
We need... I sneezed all over Jake.
All over me.
I did not. Yeah. I put it downwards, all right on Jake.
Someplace you will get beat up for that.
Yeah, I know.
What did I come in here for?
I don't know. Let's go put up your bed. I need your help because you have to hold it while I screw it together.
It's cold out there, yeah.
Well, you're gonna have to screw it while I hold it, or you're gonna have to put the screws in. And I'm pretty sure you gotta take this plastic thing off.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
It protects it.
No, it doesn't. Then why is it all coming off then? Then it'll come off inside the garden and you'll get plastic.
And?
You're not supposed to eat plastic. It'll cause cancer.
Plastic,
do they? No, yeah, actually we do. Microplastics is everywhere. Yeah. It really is. Oh, gee. Hopefully, guys, tomorrow we get to take home the present. Or take home. Take over the present. And today we're going to put this up and see how big it is. It's supposed to be 7 feet. It's supposed to be 7 feet, but I don't think it is. We'll see. Because I tried to put it up inside and it doesn't seem that big to me. Seven.
Major.
7 by 4 feet.
It looks like about 4 feet to me.
I know. It looks kind of short, doesn't it?
Yeah.
7 by 4 feet or something like that.
Oh,
will you stop?
Daniel needs that.
$100.
Let's get it from Christmas next year.
Nope. It was like $89, $90, something like that. It was like $100 after taxes and everything.
Nothing down would go to me cheap.
Why don't we just get a bunch of bricks and put them together? They're only like a dollar a piece. Who? No, they don't. There's a kitty cat. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna go go check on the chickens and walk around and we're gonna put this up. So we'll cut back in a minute. So, hi, guys, I'm back. I'm gonna show you me and my dad. Accomplished slash built. Where'd he go? Dad! I can't see him. He's camo. Man, my hands are freezing because he's messing with his cold metal. And it's very cold out here today. It's like 22 degrees or something ridiculous. But look at this. We have made a raised bed. Which is my dad's first raised bed. Not really, because my dad technically gardened them big blue things all the time. And tires. Which are technically raised beds, but... Oh, really, but look at this. Look how big it is. It's actually pretty good sized. And we got some tools. You don't want me leaving your tools out. I did. I can, it's just complicated. As long as I don't gotta like stretch my shoulders, it's fine. So, what do you think about the garden bed? What do you think about the raised bed? I thought you said it was too small. Huh? You did. He says too. He says not tall enough.
All kinds of things. Put something back here.
He says not tall enough. What? They did not kill him. They did not kill a rooster and drug him off. Why would they?
Because there's too many roosters.
Just think, that's going to be our field here soon. Full of corn.
Down here.
I know. Look how red it is. It's a lot of clay.
That's where that field down there was.
Is. What is wrong with these chickens? I can't believe I saw a hawk and freaked out earlier.
And you couldn't see it.
I know. You saw it and the chicken saw it and I couldn't see nothing. It's either sitting in a tree perched.
Try to catch one of them on there because they knew what it was.
Mm-hmm.
So they kept the chicken from my tip one. Actually, chickens are bigger than him.
I know. This is a little tiny hawk.
Tail hawk. Can't shoot it. It's illegal.
There's probably exceptions to eating your chickens. Look at them two roosters. Those are like the boss roosters, those two black ones. Look at them. Yeah. They really are. Look, there you go, yeah.
He's too nice, Mr.
Thomas. I know.
And the gray one, he's too little.
I know. The gray one's too small, and the orange one's too nice, and the big one's too hurt right now. Well, I'm going inside. It's cold. It's cold.
I don't see the big rooster. I'm getting worried about him.
Well, go find him.
I thought he was back there, but I don't see him.
Did he go in the chicken house?
Told you he dragged him off.
They did not.
I believe he beat him up in the hawk turkey.
I know, he's looking for everything. He's always on guard. Are you on guard duty, huh? Are you mad because we're close to you? Huh? Are you mad? I know, I think they're laying in there.
I think they are too. I don't know. Put this stuff down there and burn it.
At least these roosters are nice. They haven't attacked anyone yet.
Him and the black roosters have to get close.
Really? Really?
Where's he at? You guys kill him and you're going to have to get in the pot. Gee.
Let's go look over here in the bush where he was at, beating the crap. They was in the bush over here.
Yeah,
did you look in there? Jake, sniff out the chicken. Did you look in there? Because he was in there and they beat the crap out of him.
I know. The orange and the black one came out, but he didn't come out.
Mm-hmm. Are you sure he's not in here?
He's hiding in there somewhere.
Are you in there, huh? Jake! Get out of there! Jake!
What's that?
Oh no! Something's hissing at him. Get him. Something's hissing at him.
I heard something. I thought he was a chicken.
Something hissed at him. Jake! Get out of there! Jake!
What is that? Is that a chicken?
No, it's not. It's a white chicken.
Yeah, there's a big chicken here.
Yeah. Is he dead? Is he dead or just hurt? Jake, get out of there. Jake.
Come here, Jake.
I told him to sniff out and he sniffed it out. Jake! Get out of there! Give me Jake. Give me Jake. Let go of him. Is he alive? Is he dead? It's the rooster. We're sorry. We missed. We're sorry.
What did you do? Lay your egg? Yep, there he is.
Yeah, we're sorry. I don't know what happened. He got hurt somehow.
I don't know.
Maybe he got too big.
Too big?
Yeah, like some chickens get fat and they can't walk.
Shouldn't be. That's just weird.
I know. Maybe his foot got frostbite.
Yes,
here, take Jake. Here, take. At least Jake's been through that one. I told him to.
I knew he was back here. I thought maybe he's hiding in there. I heard him beam up.
I know. Guys, I'll come back in a few minutes. So, hi, guys. I'm back. My dad's here, right, Dad? So, you like my meatballs I made, huh? It's a mama meatball. It's a spicy meatball. What do you rate it? 1 out of 10?
12.
Not that good.
Yeah, they're good.
Why?
Now that one's hot.
Oh, you're only saying that because I told you.
I taste it now.
Oh, don't even. If you guys want to know how I made them, it was literally just, literally it was deer meat. It was like deer burger and ground sausage mixed together because the deer meat's really lean. You have to have some fatty meatballs. And then it was crushed up saltine crackers, a little bit of chili powder, a bunch of salt, a bunch of Worcestershire sauce, and then hot sauce, which is, yeah. That's seriously what I did to it. You can't taste the heat at all, can you?
Taste what?
Can't taste the heat at all, can you? Mm-hmm. See, it just adds that little bit of extra kick to it.
Mm-hmm. Is that deer shot?
Oh, you did not. It's probably Daniel deer. The one that had gangrene.
No, it wasn't that one.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Is that a deer somebody
did? You positive? Mm-hmm.
And they two deal we had. He's running. Wow.
I know.
We know, Jake.
Yeah, we all know.
I need more coffee, Jake. I don't know about you. Coffee too, Jake.
Yeah. Why?
Car.
Do you really like the meatballs that much?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, I hate them, Jake.
Good.
Don't make them like I have again.
Good. Never make them like that again. Gee. What? Yeah, so a little bit left for probably just for you. I'll have to eat something else tomorrow. Alright, guys, I'll come back in a few minutes. I'm gonna vlog. So, alright, guys, I'm back. Gonna get a vlog. Didn't really do a lot today. Made the raised bed, which actually turned out pretty good. We gotta go tighten it up though. I got freezing, my hands cold. It was hard to work with. Anyways, guys.
Yeah, we did.
We're
not killing each other.
Too much. We did have some squabbles here and there.
Yeah.
Because you wouldn't listen. You wouldn't listen. Anyways, guys, I will talk to you guys tomorrow. We'll roll the outro. Bye, guys. I'm back. If you made it this far, I want to say a big thank you because watching a lot of my videos like this, if you watch to the end, leave something below like banana or lemon or leave your favorite fruit below if you watch this far. Well, it'll be our little secret. To anyone who doesn't watch to the end, you won't know what's happening in the comments. One, because comments are good for the algorithm, and two, watching to my videos and it's good for the algorithm. So if you guys want to do that, it would be awesome. Also, there's videos here, here, and here. There's two bits on my face, and then there's my channel to click underneath my face to subscribe. That'd be great also. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching my video. I will talk to you guys in the next video.